Prosecutors say the 21-year-old suspended UCO student planned attacks on two Edmond high schools. Police say they got a report of a suspicious Twitter account belonging to Rex Winkle, where he posted concerning things like, 7 months left, time to erase my phone, and can't wait, expletive family. According to court documents, he also said he connects with known murderers. Police found a video that shows Rex Winkle with plastic containers and powder from fireworks and matches. He also had a map of Edmond North High School that shows where he would put explosives. He also states doing the same at Edmond Memorial High and that hundreds would be dead.
He was pretty confident about his plan on North, and he seemed to want some more time to work on his plan at Memorial.
This isn't the first time he has planned something like this. In 2015, he was convicted at age 16 for planning to put explosives at Edmond North High School. Edmond Public Schools saying they are, quote, extremely appreciative of law enforcement authorities' attentive work on this matter. The arrest of this former student is alarming and has caused considerable concern for our community. We support authorities prosecuting this case to the fullest extent of the law.
He's off the streets. He's not a danger to the public or the schools in Edmond or anyone else.
In Edmond, Angela Shen, Oklahoma's News 4.
Rex Winkle is likely to be charged with conspiring to perform an act of violence involving serious bodily injury.